use the
There he is!
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place, angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother I said that.
So this rock is...
It is a rock, nothing more. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this very day. And sweetie, if you need a lesson from all this, why, here's a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
There's been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Oladruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Just show it. You disgust me!
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
They was good warriors, all of them.
Get behind him! Cross blades with me! Snatch him up!
Forfeit your mind!
Keep him off balance! He's got no air grip! Chop him!
I see you!
Watch out for his hands! Die!
Suffer me now!
Save your energy, my kid!
You come over here, Ranger. Don't tell me you're scared.
Ranger! Come close if you want the Black Hand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was just a... Look! Those slaves are no match for the Orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the Orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stomp your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger.
Trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back. At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. Well, he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
How did you get free, scum?
I see them!
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! He's so...
Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruks!
All together!
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender!
Make
well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Gorov's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dunger he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Gorov's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Gorov keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
citadel to the light against the shadow.
Gorov's always in there. Never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait.
About us leaving Hukku. First off, not about it. You know, what about you? Hear them rumors?
They're not rumors. We're marching out once the slaves finish building the road.
We better be leaving Mordor. I'm ready for some proper battles. Now I could shoot Gorov. I wonder if an Uruk has ever gone from art.
Oh, that's a foul
stench. I'd rather forfeit your mind.
This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye.
Gorov will kill you if he catches you napping.
Gorov never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Gorov's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Gorov's to work.
I got him!
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
When I walk the plains of Mordor, I find Caragors by the sound of them running away.
We're close. Now, which one of this filth is Gorath?
Gorath.
Next Gorath, who says, I'm afraid of my Caragors, will be eaten by one.
You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Gorath.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry! Now go! Go!
Say your fish!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
We must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Today it's a hell of a lot easier with more grog. Come on, you want more grog? You ain't got nothing to earn.
This grog they have is a harsh, but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
With all the talk about us merging camp with Nur, there's no way there's gonna be enough grog to go round!
Ronk.
Ah! got his head chopped off. Lucas won.
Wrong.
By the wrong end.
Shadows. I'll give them your head to show them you're nothing but a tar maggot.
Thank you.
He's got an iron grip!
I'll play you!
Nanny, feel the last!
A duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'll just...
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Ah!
Show everyone here how low that is. You won't catch me with simple tricks.
How was that?
Trying again won't help ya. Enough playing! No!
We'll have to find a fight.
A worthy foe! Train energy! Waste your time! Stand aside and let me kill him! Take him to the ground!
You are mine!
That's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
Yeah. Orcs.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Koga found some tracks. Some cactus down.
Whatever's coming out.
Wait, we'll be ready for it.
Skating slime!
Really? We all know what happened to him.
Yeah. A grub turned him inside out. We all heard it a million times already.
Feet on the ground, fool! Manfield!
You won't escape me. Sooner or later, you'll beg me to kill you.
Even better,
course!
Order of Gondor, trespassing on the Morannon is punishable by death.
Ugh.
Do not...
A woman?
The outcasts now send women alone to steal from us.
Do your worst, Ranger, but I will fight.
You were but skin and bones.
I can still fight.
Gather what you can and run. Quickly, before the others see you. Shouldn't be led to starve. Quickly now. Go.
In a fly's nest, then cover.
These outcasts. Were strong to last in Mordor, to survive this wasteland while we occupied the gate.
Yet they are not strong enough to survive the return of the Black Hand. Their only hope lies beyond the Mountains of Shadow.
He's in jail for a reason.
For saying what we're all thinking.
You want to live forever? Plow in this field?
The elves lord it over us. Don't they just? Sauron's right. We can live without pain, without growing old.
And you want to go to war to make that happen?
I want the king to listen to good ideas.
Well then, he should have nothing to do with Sauron. Fighting with the elves is not a bad idea. It's the worst idea imaginable.
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Thalis never let me forget that, and Yoreth never cared.
To the Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.